suffocate. This is who won, this is obvious to everyone. My heart does, you know, down by the stones that have gathered in and out of my head. Once or twice more than I expected, I'm a wreck, and it really shows, I know. But I'm building it back up again, even if it's going slow. And I could pretend like I'm doing well, spare you the knowledge that it feels like I'm in hell. The ghost of my door is beckoning me. I opened it up once more and let it follow me, 'cause I'm scarily stupid when the thing to do is protect me. Tells you, oh, this is a terrifying right. It's the right to take it slow. Some people may try to convince you that you're never gonna be enough. You're broken to begin with. Now the story's gonna be right. Some of that's just bullshit, but the second boss came to you. This was a scary old monster, but I'll be a friend of you. Look out for me. Habitat for two. And we could defend each other like friends, right through the summer and hibernate through the winter. We'll build a big bed, have a moment's marathon. But I don't wanna imagine if you're not ready for it. I know that feeling of I'm a burden. I'm sick and I'm reeling, everything in me is hurting. I need a friend, I think I need rest. I think I might need some help. I need a resign. This habitat live the rest of our lives, and we will defend each other as friends right through the summer and hibernate through the winter. We'll build a big bed and have a Simpsons marathon. But I don't want to imagine. I'll be your friend. Look out for me too. We'll build this habitat for two. I'll be your friend. Look out for me too. Habitat for my